But one day, Korean government announced to the whole public, we will make at least one astronaut, and then we will start astronaut program. And then thinking about my childhood time, and oh my God, that was my dream.
That announcement reawakened a childhood dream that had once seemed impossible and gave way to scientific study. Science became Soyeon's ticket to race to the front of 36,000 applicants.
They want to make a scientist astronaut, so among a lot of people, maybe less than 30% background is engineering or science. So I could have those kind of stuff, so maybe I'm kind of strong in that field.
After all the tests and competitions were complete, Soyeon and Kosan were selected to go to Russia for a year of training. Soyeon got the final nod when Kosan washed out. At first, spaceflight didn't seem as awesome as other astronauts described it. Liftoff brought on motion sickness, headaches, and back pain. But after a while,
you cannot feel that free in anywhere on the ground because no gravity pulls you, so you can fly.
So why Russia rather than NASA for Soyeon's flight? Simply time and money.
Russian country sells only one seat for certain 2 years or 1 year. So they just got a small amount of cash to make one person to fly. Why you guys try to make an astronaut? And then they said astronaut is a great asset for being ambassador between space program and public.
Not only was Soyeon South Korea's first and only astronaut, everyone across the nation watched and followed her progress and historic flight. She now uses her celebrity to further her role as a scientific ambassador, participating in seminars and presentations, and teaching kids about space, science, and technology.
But still, I feel huge responsibility to contribute science and technology over the whole world, and then to inspire next generation any place in the world, and that is still the same. Right after becoming an astronaut, I realized that that is my whole-time job.
Soyeon is a featured speaker at Puyallup's Festival of Books on Saturday, October 7th at 2 p.m. in the downtown library. The audience will be invited to ask questions following her presentation. For Rainier Country, I'm Brenda Fritsvold.